7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Now I'm going to do two sums, very important sums in integration. It comes in Diploma Mathematics-2. Now, integration by substitution. What is this integration by substitution? Integration by substitution means when you differentiate one function, that function answer you may get in the numerator or denominator or right side or left side. Yavada one function differentiate madre a function answer melana barutte kelagana barutte left side ana barutte right side ana barutte adu elli irutte andre always it will in the bracket root. Now he has given this question. Now if I differentiate this one, we are not going to get this one. Idu madre idu barala, idu madre idu barutte, idu madre idu barta ide. Now put x bar plus 2x plus 1 is equal to t. Now differentiate with respect to x. X bar 2x constant outside, x means 1 constant 0, dt by dx 2x plus 2 is equal to dt by dx 2x plus 2 into dx equal to dt. The whole question we have converted into x to t. Now we have to convert x to t. What is 2x plus 2 dx? Is nothing but dt by x square plus 2x plus 1 is nothing but t. Now we know 1 by t dt. Integration of 1 by x is nothing but log x. 1 by t is nothing but log t. But what is t? X square plus 2x plus 1 plus c. Like this we have to do. Next, one more example. Now already I have said, if you differentiate one function you get another. Now if you differentiate denominator you will get numerator, denominator, left, right, right, left, but always that function will be bracket and root. Now see, if you differentiate this one, you are going to get this one. Put log x is equal to t. Differentiate with respect to x. Log x, 1 by x, dt by dx. Now, dx into 1, dx by x is equal to dt. Dx by x is nothing but dt. That is nothing but t square. Now, you think t is nothing but x. T ಅಂದ್ರೆ x ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳ್ರಿ. x ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ x ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಬೈ 3, t ಸ್ಕ್ವಾರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ t ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಬೈ 3. ಬಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ t? ಲಾಗ್ x ಹೋಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂಬ್ ಬೈ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ c. ನನ್ನ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.